Hello, so today we will do a soft reset on your Samsung Galaxy phone. Very simple process. Press and hold the power and volume buttons down for 12 seconds. Use the volume down button to scroll to the power down option. Press the home key and select, and the device will restart. Once the device comes back on, you have done the soft reset.